I started my journey with Stonebridge in 2012. I came in as company accountant, did that for a few years, and then went off, had a couple of children, two maternity leaves, and then decided I wanted a bit of a change of direction, and I was very lucky that they offered me a role in HR. When I came back after my first maternity leave, they were very open to me coming back part-time. I then went off on a second maternity leave. My eldest had started school, so I very much wanted to be able to work around school hours. And Stonebridge were brilliant. We came up with something that worked for them, worked for me. Since COVID, obviously, we've been doing a lot of working from home, but I must say I do like being back in the office as well. And at the moment, I think we've got a really lovely balance of home working and working in the office. I think it is a hard working environment, but it's also a lot of fun. I think Stonebridge, it's grown very quickly and we're going on a very big growth spurt. But I think the one thing that shines through is that everyone wants it to do well, and you can see that and you can feel it. Darren, the CEO, he's grown it from a very small company, and his ethos is the same. My door's always, it is open. And I think people don't have any qualms in going knocking on the door if they need to. Historically, it has been quite casual, like beers after work on a Friday, which is really lovely. So we do a big summer event where the whole families are allowed to come. It's brilliant. It sounds a bit cheesy, but it's like one big happy family. And so I moved to Yorkshire from Shropshire. I'd never been to Leeds before, but the best decision I made, absolutely love it. Got Countryside on our doorstep, got the city centre is brilliant. It's a fab time to join Stonebridge. It's exciting, yeah, and everyone just wants it to do well. And I think with the right people behind it, it really will.